All right, so yeah, there's just nothing left to say, right? Like what we need to say. This is the official though. Like the official though. All right.
You are now tuned in to JB and the Fam official plug channel.
Change it up, I had to show them I was with it. I'm a youngin', not them changing. I'm just thankful that I did it. They done locked me in the cell and tried to hold me from the riches, yeah. Tried to hold me from the riches. See my time to go, see my time to fly. Yeah, they call me youngin', I just wanna why. Bitches wanna fuckin', I just wonder why. See my time be coming.
Don't mind me. I'm just eating real good over here. Sponsored by Just Be Simple Merchandise. Alright, here we go. J. Cole, Shmino, Talk to me. Yeah. Ooh, they both in that bed. Oh, she's stalking? Whoa, mommy. Are you stalking my mans? Are you stalking? Ooh, he must really got that good pipe. And you look good like you finna go out to the goddamn, you know. That's a nice ass car. That's a Monte Carlo. What the fuck does me to know about a Monte Carlo? Alright, boy, give me some. Alright, why you been running style? Uh-oh, look at all that chocolate.
My nigga put up at the stool, said he got two. I said I'm cool, he looked at me like nigga, you
crazy. Oh, I just felt like a weak character. Oh, Lord. You know how when you bowl and you miss the lane and you bowl behind you? Whoa! Excuse me, Miss Bubble Butt. Can I get a pick or a flick? Sheesh. Uh-oh. He about to get bust down. Yo, he must got that good thing. For real. Because you were in the last video on a date with him. So are you jealous that he... Yo. Ladies, don't be doing this out here. Let him live. Sheesh. And the blue hair. Right, inspect the gadget ad girl. She wants some, don't it? And I'm not talking about the jury neither. Bro, I had my hair the same way, Shmino. Like, what's up? He got a wood behind his ear. Uh-oh. And look at J. Cole pull up in that old thing. J. Cole the uncle. Talk to him. I got a real one. Hold on, hold on, let's stop, man. And let's just admire the scenery that these Dreamville people be finding these videos to make. You know what I'm saying? Like, let's just take a second and admire the scenery of all. You know, I'm like, this is just so beautiful, bro.
I got a real 1-5, bro. She never would leave me, no. I got a real 1-5, bro. She never would leave me, no. I got a real one.
I bought a condo and it's cozy. My neighbor nosy as fuck. They see a young nigga walk in with his kids. They don't know who he is. They don't know that he up. No chain or no rollie. I move around dolly and touch. Not cause I'm hard, but cause I got God. I heard that you going up bad, but I think it's better to slowly erupt. That money was burning a hole in my pocket and I need to run a little hole in my gut. We walked in the flush and they dog got the bump.
Hello. What'd he say?
Over your puff. Roop, roop. Nah, nigga, don't shoot, shoot. 2-6, we got loose screw. Shit would turn like a roof's cute. I don't really do the camera.
Hey!
Ain't
nigga never gonna see me.
I know exactly what my hands is for to carry a lot of dough. I had a pot to piss out the fins.
Yeah!
Take a break and roll a sticky, let it high.
Uh oh, Jake! Damn, Jake. Okay, we ain't finna talk about who cares about your stance. Who cares? He the best. To just whatever. I mean, we ain't judging. Who cares? But hold on. J. Cole look good. You know why? Cause he training. His face looks slim. Okay. He's been training. He in that gym, Demonace. You don't get it? I know y'all crushing on my boy Jermaine. I know y'all crushing. All right. He bikes every day. He's in the gym every day. Weightlifting, he been looking good. Look, hey, J. Cole, you see? You got some fangirls out here. You got some fangirls out here, Jermaine. And they, you know, I mean, they young. Okay, all right, okay.
Not to avoid a relationship, at least I try. Cash and money, got them back a couple times.
Don't call me no fangirl. Oh, I'm about to say, she kind of cute, though. Hey, hey. All right. Uh-oh. She's back. Wait, so with them long-ass tarantula, with them tarantula nails, them tarantula fingers. So what you telling me is you went all the way to butt nowhere, okay? And you stalked my mans. This is how you know my boy putting it down. And why are you mad? He's having fun. She looked like she, you know what I'm saying, she toxic and she gives some real good baby bottle bop, baby. She gets some real good ass right there. What the hell? Uh-uh. Hey, girl, there is no way you need to be crying over my mans. There is no way. And killing yourself at the same time. What are you smoking, a cigarette, baby? Oh, no. Or she must have rolled something with a paper towel. All in a cup. What you doing, girl? Crazy ass. Hold on. Oh, what's your... No!
Find yourself for all the shit you shouldn't do. I'm getting used to being low, girl, the right way.
What you about to do?
My nigga put up at the stool, said he got two. I said I'm cool, he looked at me like, nigga, you crazy.
Go, sweetie, oh, go!
I sang this tune, I
wrote. Oh my God!
Play me the song, I said.
Damn. I seen an interview with Smino. This nigga said, bro, I'm just, I wonder how it feels just to be the smoothest nigga alive. Like, I'm just the smoothest nigga alive. Like, God made me so smooth. Like, I just be smoking a joint all smooth. You know what I'm saying? Like, just smooth as hell. Like, he looking at that bitch coming through the crib. She almost butterball ass nigga looking like a garlic breadstick out the oven. Her ass on some baby, got some baby oil in the back. But he's just looking at her like, it's almost like he knew that, of course, it's a music video, of course. But it's like, you know, like, just smooth hell. Just smooth hell. Look. What you about to do, though, girl? What you about to do?
Take a break and roll a sticky necky high.
This is a whole storyline.
Busy me, like, how busy can busy be? Hardly catch your seats. No fatigue.
This from the album.
When the rain, Missy E. FATD chain, oh, she deep.
Either we sprung, call her. I'm confused.
Then we fucking burn them
calories.
I couldn't give you a
y'all about a skinny deal.
Not you, cause you fuck with me. Fuck with me, or you fuck with me. Tell them girls to be the Sheila E. Eat a D.
Y'all about a skinny deal.
P&D playing on the speech. Speaky old bitch.
I know hitters, I know dealers, I know girls that set up niggas, I know preachers, I know healers, and I really don't feel no difference. We all hustlers, Billy, condition, my condition, capitalistic, materialistic, shit that they make up, niggas forget shit.
But hey, I did like how he incorporated multiple different songs in the album on this one. That's extremely smart. And it's with Jay. That's extremely smart. Great marketing. Great team. Awesome. But yeah, hey, W! Hey, and y'all better not disrespect Smino, though. Do not disrespect Smino. Hold on, before we get up, you know what I'm saying? Leave it. Hold that. Let me see what the comments talking about. Yeah. And who knows? Guess what? It left us on a cliffhanger. It left us on a cliffhanger. Very, very artistic. Yeah, for sure. Never disappoints. Yeah. Hell yeah. W Video. Shout out Smino. Shout out J. Cole. Hell yeah.